HVC, it's me, Ivan C. Klitschikov, so today, so let's play Furnace of Smudges 5 or 4, I choose 5, so yeah, so da, I choose, okay, let's play. I choose to let's play Friday the Smudger 5. It's gonna get a tricky one. About scared beside the sea. Oh crap. So let's go! Hazard! Scanning the area. Left. I had to wait for a while until this happened. Right. It's a blue area. Forward. Right. Oh. Right. Oh, it's just a skeleton and an elephant. Oh, it looks interesting though. I haven't seen this before. Until now. Forward! Let's go! Ah! Oh my god! Why? I thought it was a clear area! Does that mean I have to wait for a little bit while until he's gone? Oh my god, my chest! I'm doing so freaking well! Why? Just come on. I believe it's Rift. What else? I kind of forgot about it. Right. Place is still clear. Forward. Right. Right. Should I just wait for a little bit while? Forward. Oh, it's a white marble whatsoever though. Oh my God! Oh, it was after the skeleton of the elephant port. Alice stood there for a little bit while until the coast is freaking clear. Now let's wait for a little bit while. Oh, that's woolly mammoth. Sand sculpture. The coast is clear. Not really! Oh my god! Yeah! Why is like this? Freaking. Yeah. I need to tool or something. Come on, just. It is a little. Wait, no. If this has been, I'm giving up. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Oh no, no, not that part again! And his boot is gonna kill the fucking me. I'm so fucking done. Ha! I knew it is with the. Oh, I give up. I give up. I give up. I give up.